Bukele sikubingelela sokwamukela indabeni zehora lokuqala emini. Lezi ndaba nizithulelwe unkosazana wakwaDambuza Maguba. Nazi ezinohlonze emini nje.
Our view is that this is the court that specializes in what we are about to do. Because it has nothing to do with anything else but this right to a fair trial. And a fair trial is not hinted.
Liphinde lahlehliselwa umhlazi ngamashumi amathathu nanye kwephezulu icala lokubukeza kwecala likaThabo Bester kanye nasolwa nabo.
If the picture is there, there's no voice.
If the voice is there, there's
no picture.
Umakade ebona we-ANC uTony Yengeni okunguyena omelo owabe engumengameli we-ANC uJacob Zuma esigcawini sokuqondiswa izigwegwe uthi basaphezu kwemizamo yokuthi uZuma akwazi ukusifikela mathupha kulesigcawu.
We are thrilled to announce a significant investment in multi-year partnership with the Premier Soccer League. This partnership, I must remind you, is the single biggest investment in South African sport.
Inkampani yezokugembula iBetway imenyezelwe njengabaxhasa abasha bePSL. Siphinde sangaqhubeka enkantolo ephakeme eFree State isithangami sokubukezwa uqulwa kwecala likaThabo Bester kanye nababangameli becala abayishagalombili. UBester odonsa isigwebo sikadilika jele weqejele lasemangawungo ngo-2022 ngetulo elaba yimpumelelo okholakala ukuthi walekelelwa kulo yibona bonke abasolwa becala. Icala lihlehliselwe uLwesithathu oluzayo.
Lesi sithangami sokubhekisisa ukulungela kwezinhlangothi zonke ukuqulwa kwaleli icala sesihlehle kwaze kwaba izikhawu ezingaphezu kwezimbili njengoba kwakufanele siqale ngoNhlolanja ngasekuqaleni kwenyaka. Okuyiyona ngqinamba ephinde yagqama namhlanje ukuthi ummangalelwa oqabile kwecala uThabo Bester usenethimba elisha lababili. Ke bahlonza ukuthi indlela okuphethwe ngayo uBester ayihambisani nobulungiswa nokuhlonishwa kwelungelo lakhe.
Our view is that this is the court that specializes in what we are about to do. Because it has nothing to do with anything else but this right to a fair trial. And a fair trial is not him taking the stand and start giving testimony. Fair trial includes legal representations. So if that is threatened or has been violated, this court itself must intervene. That's why this court can intervene that now the correctional service, as they are here, because this is not for Simambo, this is the court, can order them to remove the shackles. He's in shackles now. As you see him as a criminal, but no, he's not. He's an accused person. He must enjoy the presumption of innocence. So when you see someone being brought like this in court, you have the impression that here is a villain in court. We don't want that. We want your lordship to see him as all other accused that you see here.
Abamangalelwa ababili uTiho Makhosa kanye noSinuhe Matswara bazofaka isicelo sokuthola ummeli wamahala. Abamangalelwa abane ongokuqala ohlangene nesikhombisa kanye noShiyagalombili basazogcina ngaphakathi esitokisini. Labo abangaphandle ngebheli yeluliwe ukuze kuba baphinda babuyele enkantolo ngolwesithathu oluzayo.
Umakade ebona we-ANC uTony Yengeni okunguyena omele owabe ngumengameli we-ANC uJacob Zuma esigcawini sokuqondiswa izigwegwe uthi basaphezu kwemizamo yokuthi uZuma akwazi ukuzifikela mathupha kulesigcawu esibanjwa ngohlelo lwezobuchwepheshe besimanje obukhungethwe ubuhixihixi.
Umakade ebona we-ANC uTony Yengeni omele uZuma esigcawini sokuqondiswa kwakhe izigwegwe ebesibanjwe ngobuchwepheshe besimanje izolo uthi uphoqeleke ukuthi ashiye phakathi lesigcawu ngenxa yophicihici bezokuxhumana besimanje ngesikhathi ufakazi wokuqala unobhala jikelele we-ANC ufikele Mbalula ethula ubufakazi.
And thereafter they tried to fly to the press conference itself on screen. But that did not happen. I mean, if the picture is there, there's no voice.
If the voice is there, there's
no picture.
UZuma usolwa ngokwephula umthetho wesigaba samashumi amabili nanhlanu somthethosisekelo we-ANC ovimba amalungu e-ANC ukuthi ahlele noma ahlanganyele nelinye iqembu lezombusazwe elingewona amadlelandawonye ne-ANC. UYengeni uthi akaphiki ukuthi uZuma wephule umthethosisekelo we-ANC kodwa-ke ubefuna ukuphikisa ngokuthi i-ANC kumele ingakhethi phele emasini uma isebenzisa lo mthetho.
How does the ANC instruct its members to vote and break the rule, its own rules, to vote for a party that they're not in alliance with, to vote for the party that stands opposed to everything that the ANC stands for. And you want to justify that. I think that the same must apply. What applies to Zuma must apply to everybody else.
Okwamanje ANC ayikasithatha isinqumo ngekusasa likaZuma kanti uyengeni uhlela ukuhlangana naye ngempela sonto alandise ngokuhlalukile esigcawini. Umbiko uSihle Dlamini wezindaba ze-SABC.
Umengameli wezwe uCyril Ramaphosa uthe sekuphela iy'nsuku ezingaphezu kuka-120 lungekho uhlelo lokucishwa kogesi okuhleliwe ngenhloso yokuwonga. Noma kunjalo umengameli ugcizelele ngelokuthi luseludukhalo ngodaba logesi. Ubethula inkulumo yakhe yokuvotela kwesabelomali sehhovisi lakhe ephalamende.
Namhlanje lusuku lwekhulu luneshumi nesibhozo ungekho ucimicimi wombane. Urhulumente uthi lelona xesha lide eli elakhe laba khona ukususela ngoSeptemba ukuya kuDisemba ka-2020. Kongiwe imali engaphezu kwebhiliyoni ezintandathu zerandi kwidiesel.
This week the country will have gone for 120 days without load shedding. And this is something to be celebrated. However, it is too soon to claim victory. Our electricity system is still vulnerable, and we cannot yet rule out, yes, possible challenges going forward.
Lale MK liphawule ngokungabikho kwekomiti engukhala kwi-office kamongameli.
State-owned companies contribute significantly to the economy. They are responsible for 27% of the GDP, surpassing the Johannesburg State Stock Exchange, which only has a contribution of 23%.
Iqela le-EFF lithi umongameli makathathele kwi-ofisi yakhe ingxaki yamanzi kunye nedabi lokulwa ulwaphulo-mthetho.
We are making a call that instead of having this useless departments in your office, bring police in your office because crime is a serious issue in South Africa.
Tinglula Mama Chawendaba ze-SABC ePalamente Kapa.
I-Al Jamaa ithi imeya yeGoli uKwabelo Gamanda akayindawo. Umholi we-Al Jamaa uRinif Hendricks uthi uGamanda akayindawo yize i-Action SA ithi uyaphuma. Umholi we-Action SA uHerman Mashaba umemezele ukuthi iqembu lakhe lizosebenzisana ne-ANC eGoli uma kungakhishwa uGamanda kwesobumeya. I-Al Jamaa ithi uMashaba uyaphupha.
The ANC tells me thank you very much. Your mandate has ended. That's fine, but they haven't done so yet.
Right.
They haven't told me that my mandate has ended to lead in the city of Joburg.
Sisathi qhu eyitolo kanti uma sibuye sizokuphathela udaba oluthi.
We lost a lot of business. As you can see now, it's quiet while it was busy, but because we didn't have a backup system. Then after we tried, it was too late actually.
Uhulumeni wehlandla lesikhombisa uthi uzoxola ekuphathweni kohulumeni basekhaya. Ngesikhathi kuvulwa iParliament ngesonto ledlule, umengameli uCyril Ramaphosa ugcizelele ukubaluleka komasipala abasesimeni esiphilile. Sikubingelele sokwamukele uma ngabe usanda kungena. Odabeni oluphambili besibuke ukuthi liphinde lahlehliselwa umhlazi ngamashumi amathathu nanye kwephezulu icala lokubukezwa kwecala likaThabo Bester kanye nasolwa nabo. Bukela sikhumbuza ukuthi lezi ndaba zikhona ku-YouTube naku-SABC Plus. Ngena kuzo uzigcinga amagama athi SABC izindaba nakanjani uzoyithola. Uqhubekile nokwethula ubufakazi namhlanje lowo owayengumphenyi uBrigade Mxolisi Mqotyana njengoba kuqhubeka icala lokudlula kwezingane ezingamashumi amabili nomuvu nje endaweni yokucima ukoma inyobeni esifundazweni i-Eastern Cape.
Mayelana nodaba lwecala lokudlula emhlabeni kwezingane ezingamashumi amabili nomuvu endaweni yokucima ukoma inyobeni esifundazweni i-Eastern Cape. Wayengumphenyi wecala uMxolisi Mqotyana uthi inxushunxushu zaqala egumbini eliphansi njengoba isakhiwo sinamagumbi angaphansi nangaphezulu.
According to my own observation and investigation, the whole thing started at the ground floor.
Umphathi wendawo yokucima ukoma ukhala ngokugxumela esiphethweni kwaloyo wayengumphenyi. UNdevu uthi umqotshana kanalo ulwazi kahle hle lwembangela.
Wenze i-recommendation lapha ekundleni okanye i-conclusion ethi kufanele aba bantu bathathwe batshatwe for ikhabe kuhombisana. Kodwa uthi ngoku yena akakhange athi babulewe ndakasana uyayazi akayazi nabantu kodwa wenze i-conclusion lapha ekundleni of which i-conclusion.
Kube umqanza kulo wayephenya ngecala ukubadalula ubulili kwanogada okusola ukuthi wasebenzisa isisi esikhalisa unyembezi ngelanga lesigameko. Umqotshana bese ecacisa isizathu mayelana nokuba nzima kokuthi asho ukuthi ibuphi ubulili kwanogada osolwa ngalesi senzo.
As God blesses the worship, reason maybe to be unable to answer whether it's she or he. I was once confronted with a complaint while I was the station commander of Islanga. When I called a person whom was looking to me like a she, and then all of a sudden he happened to be he.
Lono wayengumphenyi ungowesithathu kuba azothula ubufakazi. Silinde kuhle ngidi endabeni ze-SABC.
Uhulumeni wehlandla lesikhombisa uthi uzogxila ekuphathweni kohulumeni basekhaya. Ngesikhathi kuvulwa iphalamende ngesonto ledlule umengameli uCyril Ramaphosa ugcizelele ukubaluleka komasipala basesimeni esiphilile. Omunye ungodwe zomnotho ubexwayise ukuthi omasipala bangabalekisa abatshalimali kanye namathuba omsebenzi. Ukuhlinzekwa ngendlela kwezidingo nqangi ezinjengamanzi nogesi kunganomthelela omuhle kwakheni izwe elinomnotho ozinzile.
Ibhizinisi elinye lokuprinta elisafufusa lithi imali qala ukubuyela kahle esimeni sokusebenza ngenxa yenkinga. Le nkampani ihlinzeka imboni yamatekisi ngezidingo zezikhangiso, amasonto, imicimbi kanye nezinkulisa. Leli bhizinisi ebeliphithizela amakhasimende selisalelwe izisebenzi eziyishiyagalolunye kuphela njengoba bekunzima ukuthola enye indlela yokuluqhuba ngaphandle kogesi.
During load shedding, we lost a lot of business. As you can see now, it's quiet while it was busy, but because we didn't have a backup system. Then after we tried, it was too late actually to do that. And also it came at a cost. With electricity for us, it's the key.
Ukuphathwa komasipala ngendlela kubamba iqhaza elimqoka ekusimamisweni komnotho kanye nokuthuthukisa impilo yezakhamuzi. Kodwa ukungahlinzekwa kwezidingo kungaphoqelela iy'nkampani ukuba zivale noma zidilize izisebenzi. Ungoti uthi lokhu kungashaya kuzwele komasipala njengoba abanye sebehluleka ukuqoqa inzuzo emzini kanye nasemabhizinisini. Ungoti uthi lokhu kungashaya kuzwele komasipala njengoba abanye sebehluleka ukuqoqa inzuzo kuzakhamuzi kanye nasemabhizinisini.
Which is a major hindrance to us achieving our socio-economic goals. So by encouraging that investment, that's going to boost job creation and also it ultimately boost economic growth in the economy.
Kusenjalo isalga eGauteng ithi omasipala bawumgogodla wokuhlinzeka kwezidingo zomphakathi. Ukholwa ukuthi uhlelo loxhaso lukahulumeni kazwelonke kumele lilandele imigudu efanele uma lwabela omasipala izimali.
And that is why we are quite excited and welcome the posture by national government that they will be reviewing the manner in which local government is funded. Currently, the fiscal allocation is quite skewed. If you look at the functions of local government versus what province and national does.
Umengameli uCyril Ramaphosa manje uthi iso lakhe selizoqapha kakhulu omasipala futhi ngeke aze ananaze ukufaka labo abangenzi kahle ngaphansi kweso lomlawuli.
Izakhamuzi zikhwele zadilika kumasipala wendawo yaseMahikeng esifundazweni sase-Northwest ngokuhluleka kwawo ukulungisa nokunakekela iy'dingo zogesi. Emva kweminyaka emibili kusolakala ukuthi intombazanyane neminyaka eyishumi ubudala yashawa ugesi ngaphandle kwamagceke esikole.
Eminyakeni emibili ngemuva kwesigameko umndeni kaHlompho Thika usadonsa kanzima emuva kokushona kwakhe. Ukholelwa ukuthi osopolitiki nezisebenzi zikahulumeni azinandaba nabantu ababasebenzelayo. Amalungu omphakathi afuna umasipala athathe isinyathelo ngaphambi kokuthi kwenzeke isinye isigameko esithi masifane nalesi.
Our masipala, please he must pick up his socks and help us to fix the electricity so that our kids they mustn't get end up in danger.
Ikhomishana yamalungelo abantu eNorthwest ithi umasipala uvumile ukuthi izimo eziyingozi zigcini nje ezindaweni okusolakala ukuthi uhlompho washawa kuyo ugesi kodwa sisabalele.
The municipality's failure to maintain and repair its faulty electricity infrastructure potentially violates the rights of residents to life as well as an environment that is not harmful to health and well-being.
Ikhansela le-DA libekelele ikhomishana ngalolu daba lazwakalisa ukuphoxeka lathi umasipala awulisukumelanga lolu daba ngendlela efanele.
I don't think for them to give the municipality another 3 months to deal with faulty streetlight poles is sufficient because it's been 2 years, more than 2 years now.
Umasipala wendawo eMahikeng uthi angeke ukwazi ukuhlangabezana nonqamula juqu wekhomishana ubalule izinhlelo zokuthenga kwempahla njengesizathu sokubambezeleka.
We won't be in a position to react to reach the 90 days. Why? Because of the procurement processes that must happen, the bid committees that must sit, for the procurement processes to be followed to the latter, to take 90 days, 3 months.
Le commissioner ithi izocela umbiko kumasipala oqinisekisa ukuthi ukulungiswa kukagesi sekwenziwe.
Kunethemba ezisulwini zekhukhula eKarige Eastern Cape endlini ezintsha. Umnyango wezemvele Eastern Cape usulusombululile udaba lomhlabo lapho kuzobekwa khona imindeni eyikhulu eyasala dengwane emva kwekhukhula ezahlasela le ndawo ngenyanga edlule.
Okusinqongileyo kwiphondo liphumeze umhlabo oseVan Rooyen Avenue ochongwe ngumasipala ombhaxa. Eli linyathelo lokuqala lokubonelela ngendawo yokuhlala nesidima kumaxhoba. Umasipala ombhaxa uyalelwe ukuba achonge iofisi yolawulo lokusinqongileyo afake kwaye abeke izibonelelo zexeshana zamanzi nogutyulo kwaye achitha amatyotyombe aselapland.
Siza kubonelela ngeenkonzo ezisiseke kwiziza emva koko sakhe indawo zokuhlala sithutyana. Izicwangciso sexesha elide kukwakha izindlu ezifanelekileyo kuloo ndawo. Sibongoza uluntu lwethu ukuba lusebenzisane nathi ukuqinisekisa ukuba kukho mntumbi owakha ityotyombe kwaye ahlale kwindawo yaselaplan.
I-DA kweli phondo kwaqhube uhlolo kwindawo ahlala kuyo amaxhoba ezikhukhula. Lo mbutho ugxekile ukucotha kwenkqubela karhulumente ebonelela ngeendawo zokuhlala esisigxina kumaxhoba.
But a massive disaster and unfortunately has not been proactive in dealing with this issue. We have seen that notwithstanding the fact that the municipality has underspent its budget last financial year.
Amaxhoba avakalise ukungonwabi malunga nendawo zokuhlala njengoko kunyanzele ukuba abuyele kwizindlu ezizele amanzi.
Asikafumani nix, asikasenzelwa nix, oko sihlele ngala way and siyoyika ebusuku izikelems yeza.
I would like them to help me with the instruction of arms and my walls is all damaged.
Abantu abalishumi elinanye babhubhe ngexesha lezikhukhula ngelixa omnye umntu usalahlekile. Uqikelelo lomonakalo owenze ezi zikhukhula ungaphaya kwebhiliyoni zerandi. Kwiindaba ze-SABC Ndungundomozi kubhalintulu eKarige.
Ngaphezu kuka-200 icishamlilo eyivele ohlelweni lwe-Working on Fire ezizohambela eCanada ngolwesine ukuyosiza ngemizamo yokucisha umlilo. Lokhu kuzoba ukuthunyelwa okwesithupha yithimba le-Working on Fire eCanada.
Currently we are here at Academy. We are preparing to go over to Canada to assist with the fires. At this week, in these 2 days, we are just making sure that we maintain our fitness standards as per Canadian standard specifications and also make sure that we will be safe on the other side, just to emphasize on, remind ourselves on the standards of Canada. And then we also want to equip ourselves to make sure that we are refreshed and make sure that we will be safe and make sure that we prioritize safety in everything that we do. The Canadians has also invited other countries besides South Africa to assist with their fires, and it's just that they got the heat wave around Canada, and now we are there going to give support and assist them. And currently they've deployed many countries in Alberta, and BC as well is also on level 5 as we are preparing the busy. They really need help from us as South Africa.
Luse phezulu uhwebo lerandi esimakethe njengamanje. irandi libiza u-18.36 edoleni lasemelika libe ngu-23.57 kupondo kanti lingu-19.76 ku-euro. Ipula lasebotswana libiza u-1.34. Iphansi inkomba yezabelo JSE njengamanje. Igolide libiza $2,466 i-ounce, iplatinum yona ibiza $956 i-ounce, uwoyela ongahluziwe ubiza $83.72 umphongolo. Inkampani yezokugembula iBetway isimenyezelwe njengabaxhasi bePremier Soccer League abasha. Lesi simemezelo senziwe usihlalo wePSL uIvan Khoza namhlanje eGoli. IBetway ithatha iintambo kuDSTV njengabaxhasi kodwa izoqhubeka nokusakaza imidlalo yePSL.
IBetway imenyezelwe njengabaxhasi abasha bePSL. Ngisho noma lingadalulwanga inani leli kampani enkulukazi kwezokugembula kuleli ezoxhasa ngale PSL kodwa ithi lolu xhaso kuzoba ilona olukhulukwazi kwezomdlalo kuleli.
We thrilled to announce a significant investment in multi-year partnership with the Premier Soccer League. This partnership, I must remind you, is the single biggest investment in South African sport.
IBetway ithi izosebenzisana maduze ne-MultiChoice okuyiyona ezosakaza le mdlalo.
We think that we can do a lot with content around the PSL, around the heritage of the PSL, but we need a partner to do that. And DSTV is that partner.
Imidlalo yePSL kulindele ukuthi iqale mhla zintathu kuNcwaba.
I can tell you that the league is starting on the 3rd of August. No amount of date is going to be shifted. It's starting exactly the CEO. We'll be issuing the fixture this afternoon.
Isivumelwano sicike phakathi kwePSL neBetway ngeseminyaka emithathu. Ukumbuso Mkhize endabeni zeSABC.
Bukela umhlahlo wesimo sezulu uyalandela imva kwekhefu. Google sibeka lapha indaba zehora lokuqala emini. Siyabuya futhi ngehora lesikhombisa. Musa wenkosi ube nani nonke.